This is the Three Quarters Podcast crew on site at the RFEA grounds. Rugby is back. We are on site. We just watched the first of the two test matches, Kenya versus Hong Kong. And it is a stalemate 19-19. Both teams share the spoils. And with me is keeper Kenya Simba's George Nyambua. Karibu tena, Three Quarters.
Sante sana.
Game ilikuwaje?
The game was really, haikuwa tough sana. Though we started on a low note, but recover. Hapo second half. But really, Hong Kong really punished us on our own mistakes. As you can see, knock on, Hong Kong punished on the execute everything.
Really. True that you guys started off on a low, but you can improve pole. Even the breakdowns on us with one jury. What are you guys carrying forward from this game?
What you're carrying forward, at least you have seen our weakness. We have a very big weakness in it. I think we have a problem in defense. Uh-huh. Defense and kicking. Uh-huh. So come next week, we really need to train so hard on defense. Uh-huh. And kicking. Uh-huh. So that you can improve on the next game come on Saturday.
As always, Three Quarters Kunyumayenu. We all wish you the best to promote that next week. Shukran sana. There you heard it from Kenya skipper George Nyambua. Game is live next week, bana. You all come to the stadium to jazz it. As always, we remind you guys to like our Facebook page, follow us on Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is Jerry Ngus, out.